Hi guys, Kiz here, and we have some very bad news, but unfortunately for researching the faking devices for my secret folders, but unfortunately Fedor 22 my close friend, unfortunately he passed away. Because I don't know what's happened to him. And the good news is my behavior is still in the light, but the darkness. He was the user who sent to me the faking virus is a he's called Internet and a virus 2011. The archive version of few rogues and a virus is at the request. But I don't know why he passed away. He doesn't have a Google account anymore. It seems to be gone from YouTube because I don't know what's happened to him. I don't know what I have done, because it's also my fault, because I don't know what I have done to him, but I doesn't do anything wrong on him. Maybe he unfortunately doesn't want to make some faking advice at him for my request, but I have my situation in my own way. I don't know what happened, because the last time I cracked so much faking viruses, like this malware. And anyways, I tried to do some together to crack the rogue viruses, but anyways, I'm sorry if I let you down. I'm sorry if my funny moment and stress while I crack some faking devices let you down. But unfortunately, he was my best friend. He was an open serious user. He was send a lot of WinZip archives with the rogues malware for testing. But unfortunately, kernel mode is a heap, so it doesn't work anymore. So in my bank that I say, well, I don't know where to start right now to test, because I test so much faking viruses, I test much of rogues. But unfortunately, I don't have any problem. But my situation is this last archive of a fake virus called an virus entry. But unfortunately, nobody doesn't help me anymore to send archives. Everything was fine. I cracked so much fake viruses. I didn't need some help, but. Because of my darkness stress, because I stay lost physical sometimes on school, maybe I lost my faking device cracking memory. I don't know what happened, and I don't know how I can retrieve. I never do such mistake. But the rogue virus is that I tried to crack. Thank you anyway for helping me together to put the serial codes. But I don't know what happened. So the last response, I don't know what really happened in my mind. So I don't know. So we cracked the rogue in a vice together. I cracked every fake in a vice, but that is weird what happened to me. So Fedor 22 was a good friend on Kennen mode, but his account passed away, so I have no choice. I have to find another user to send me the fake in a vices that I request for testing. But I'm sorry, but I am sorry for my impatience for the faking a virus, and I don't know why I let my anger to let myself to become distress and anger slave. I don't know why I allow that. I allow my stress to become the anger slave, to take control of me and on everything. My another problem is my Discord server is raided by people which he unfortunately swears at me, saying to me a lot of stupid things. So he says to me that I'm very interested in girlfriends' cars and what? I meet a friend or a user from Discord, which he was come to the Angry Birds Discord server. Then he asked me to use moderator to ban my friends, my Angry Birds friends, my Clickgister, to breath. So that user, go screw yourself, the user who destroyed my Discord server for no apparent reason. But this thing, it was so cool, so it was very cool. But that is about it, guys. I don't know why he I don't know but I don't know what happened, because I say that because I make so much cracked full version of rogues using raise keys restoration, but I'm sorry if I let my stress to take control of me in the past. But unfortunately I don't know what happened. But the good news is if I can find new users to send me some faking advices. But it happened to me every year, but last year I didn't get some bad news like that he passed away. I don't know what happened to him. He was a close friend on Kernel Mode. After he was archived, he was a close friend. I am sorry, but if I think where I can retrieve my fake universe collection, it doesn't have an activation code, dude. Answer to me. But I'm sorry if I let you down, but I hunt so much cereals for faking a virus, but I am suspended. I mean, I suspended my activity since I stopped on cracking the spy-locked armadillo's cereal. So, but unfortunately, I don't know what faking a virus to crack. But if you have an idea, you can help. But the bad news about user who passed away and sending me over and over the faking a virus that Andrew Mickelson requested very much in a virus 2011. I don't get it quickly. I ask Fedor for giving me this login virus. It was me getting. He was sent to me. Okay? But I don't know. But unfortunately, I don't know what happened to the cracked files. But if you know how to, you don't know what. I decided to say that, I can clearly crack another faking virus and post on my community. But if you can still help me on repair this core server. But about the malware request, I'm sorry, but he passed away from my friend list. But kernel mode passed away too. I'm very disappointed of myself right now because all of that. I don't ever think. But the next week I will get a Samsung Galaxy Tab, which is honeycomb Android, and I will use also as a tool to get the faking virus keys. It sounds not bad, but I'm showing you very soon. But I don't know where to start and where to end. I cracked too much keys, but I never suspended the activity for my own stress. If you can help me to revive myself from the faking virus research, I can appreciate you. But that is, thanks for watching. And if tomorrow is Sunday, is tomorrow is Saturday or Sunday, I don't know where to start and where to eat. But I'm very seriously on running a rogue called Bezenaval software. I will show you the surprise later. But thanks for watching. And hopefully I can still retrieve the faking virus from my slot cards, USB drives, secret faking virus collection that I collect together with my online friends. Now goodbye.